kid. Yeah, so check this out. Sometimes a steep hill's nice. You can, you got a tree to help hold the leg up for you. So, like I said, skin around the leg, I'll pull it down. A lot of fat. Difference between deer and cows and humans is that it goes muscle, fat, skin. For like cattle and us, a lot of the fat's marbled within the muscle, so it's really easy to trim it off. But yeah, I'll get all this skin all the way down and then show how to pull off the hind quarter. Your paws, buddy.